hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Security card. Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required. Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required. Thank you.
Dr. Terrence Kine. Remember, we spoke on the valley.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet.
The hell is that?
Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. The marker. Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay, so if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Clark, for helping me fix my mistakes.
Clearance confirmed. Detected. Quarantine activated.
Thank you. install the singularity core on the shuttle. I'll come help you load the marker. Damn, Mercer's close. Hurry!
Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
bring conversions. Make us whole!
Ishimura's screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised. Flight deck tram control. Flight deck tram control.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the Hive Mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass has pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Thank you. emergency. External hull breaches detected. Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately. Detected. Thank you. cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required. Confirmed. Thank you.
This is Jacob Temple. I'm being held prisoner by Dr. Mercer. That lying fucker lured me off the mining deck to build something. To make his markers start converging? I don't know. Liz, if you find this, don't touch that marker. And if you see Mercer, run. I love you. After David, I never imagined I'd... Fuck, he's coming back.
Time to go, Mr. Temple. You can just leave your force gun here. If you want me to build your shit, I'll need it. But you won't need these modifications, will you? They look like they could hurt someone. I'll hold on to them. There. Now the marker. You can go ahead of me, Mr. Temple. Safety first.
Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions. expulsion imminent.
Come on, come on!
Containment fields approaching maximum capacity. Is obstructing transfer. Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer. bridge is obstructing transfer. Transfer.
I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Thank you.
structural integrity compromised.
Hawkins? Hawkins, my brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Lifted.
Safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading control. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kai, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar. Load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jeez.
Entering zero gravity.
Mm-hmm.
safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.
Like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and Hammond that Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kynes didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7.
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels! All for nothing.
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Thank you.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately. Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
You made it.
I tried to find you. Half the Ishimura is coming apart, and the other half swarming with those things. How'd you get here?
You cleared the way. I can always count on you.
Not this time. Daniel screwed me over.
You couldn't have known she would take the marker.
She left us to die.
There's still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot it from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. Can make us whole again.
I just don't know what to believe anymore.
It's okay, Isaac. You'll know what to do.
Shuttle USG-09. Commencing remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know. Someone's gonna answer for this.
You fucking kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
You'll be watching my back?
Cross my heart. I never doubted you, Isaac. I knew you'd come back for me.
Are you ready?
Yes. We're together again. Nothing can stop us now. This isn't how I imagined saying goodbye to the Ishimura. It's easier when there's nowhere to go but forward. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, a miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again.